We met up at the mall in the fall, something I'll never forget. She was the shit like when you sit and let it fall in a stall. Like heels made her more tall and small. She was 5'3", looking like a woman with drive that had the live key. I pressed up, loving her thighs and how she dressed up, bugging off her eyes and the size of a breast cup. Long story short, I got the numbers in the email. We talked about the past and she broke it down in detail. How I felt to not have a father as a female. Told me that was confidential, keep that on the DL. Her convo was classic, it's Illmatic and iPhone. After that day, since then, I let her mind grow. That was like 3 years strong. It wasn't long before I stripped the thong, gave her the song, and wrote the song. And it reads, baby girl, it's everything I need. Rolling my weed, that's why I fuck her even when she bleed. Y'all don't feel me, but shorty even taught me how to slim down. Bail me out of jail, I got my car out the impound. Cook me hot meals, help me when I got bills. Keep me buzzing, does all the above.
One what?
One love.
One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. Love. One 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 love. Love.
Her childhood was rough. Her father's out robbing for stuff. It never was enough. Soon he was cuffed and later snuffed. She explains how she felt and how the cards was dealt. I could tell she was scarred. Life was hard, no help. She was raised off of Dexter with a pimp. Some prostitution's a little extra. Men wanted to sex her. Back when she was six, she recalls porno flicks. Mother turning tricks on dicks just to get a fix. And though they got by, she can't remember a day when her mother was not high or chasing some hot guy. Fast forward to middle school, she's fucking with a baller on Pirelli's. He bought her a celly so he can call her. She moved out at 16 to live with this older guy. He was 25. That nigga used to blow her high. Had a few exes. One name was Robbie, was pushing the new Lexus. My owner some duplexes. Only thing, he was two sexes. Baby girl was getting beat downs, body slams and suplexes. Was happy that she left, cause that could have been death. He did a little more than just push and shove. One love.
One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love.
Very bad tasting men. Her last boyfriend, who was chasing ends, is facing 10. I know just why he stuck with her. He knew she was a down chick. Never do she lie, and never does she sound slick. Told me she was tired of them dudes, and I was different. How I don't just lay around all day and get lifted, and she can see the future. I took her to museums and taught her some Kama Sutra. Next level, way beyond my ex level. Right down to the sex, feeling like it's no latex. She give me breakfast in bed. After that, then it's excellent head. I got her open like a womb with the effect. She can spread. I can't lie, I feel the same. I thought I was a player till I seen her kill the game. The day she revealed her name, came another chick, scooped me in a room full of groupies. She's the only one that I be thinking of. One love.
One love. One love. One love. One love.